Yo, what's up? This is Koji Kali, and you're tuning in to another Music Producer Reacts video. Today, we're going to be reacting to Kacey Musgraves' Simple Times. I haven't really reacted to a country record, and it's not because I'm, like, against country or anything like that. I actually really do fuck with country, but I think it's just because a lot of people haven't really requested it. But I had a friend reach out to me today, and they were like, oh my god, Kacey Musgraves just dropped a whole ass album. I was just like, oh wow, like, I definitely am interested in hearing, like, what this single sounds like, so I'm really excited to just dive in. But before we get into this, please feel free, check out my social media. Vibe with me. I post dumb shit on there all the time. Let's jump in. Okay, that filter.
Every day felt like Friday, walking to the 7-Eleven. Me and all of my best friends, we were always together. I remember talking on the phone all night, didn't know it was a simple time. Wish that I could put it.
Pause. Okay, that intro, that did not begin how I, like, expected. I definitely dig the filter over the track itself. It sounded like there was, like, a kick, definitely, like, that bass and those synths. Dun, dun, dun. Those are the chords. It sounds like there's three chords so far, but yeah, I really liked the intro so much. When she got into the verse, I felt that the lyrics at least were a little bit on the nose. That's why I was just kind of like, oh. But also for the type of artist that she is, I feel like country, you can be a bit more on the nose, especially because there's a lot more storytelling involved.
This game on pause, skip this round, take the headset off, put
Yo, I dig the guitar, and I like how it's layered. It's like doing a picking, like a picking pattern with the guitar. I believe there might be like some drums as well, just, you know, doing the whole notes of that. Some synths in the background, and of course those drums going. But yeah, the guitar definitely stood out to me, and that was the country element that I got. You know, because in the beginning it's like, okay, these are all like in the box electronic instruments, but like as soon as the guitar was introduced, it's like I heard the country and the picking pattern automatically. Something else, another
song. They're gonna like your pigtails, they're gonna compliment you, and everything's
Diva.
Gonna be fine. Oh, hi, big losers! Kidding, you're not really losers.
Okay. I know there was, like, a little segue, because it sounds like there was, like, a key change or chord change, definitely. Yeah, I like the sound of that synth. It sounds like it's, like, a sine synth or, like, something. I don't know what it is, but I like how it's filtered, a lot of the high-end's taking out, and it's not so piercing to the ear. Yeah, I like that segue. It's really cool. I love when artists do this, you know, how a song starts, but it doesn't end the same way.
Losers, you're like sister. You're actually, like, sisters to me. But, I have the car for like 45 minutes because it's my Nana's car and she's a big bitch.
Okay.
Okay. I got the goods for you, the things that you need. I'm not gonna say what they are. back up. No, I'm kidding. One second, it's just, so I spent all night just making those. Hurry up, I got
okay.
the
purses and shit.
I got exactly what you wanted. So, and then maybe next time that I go with you.
Pause. This is actually kind of fucked up. It looks like she's like the loser, the outcast. It just seems like she's like trying to hang out with the populars, but they're using her for what she can give them and do for them. I could be reading this all wrong, but yeah.
Maybe next time I could go with you. So next time I'll go with you. But yeah. Watch the car. Totally.
Catch you later.
Bye.
Catch you later.
Bye.
Thank you. Have fun. I don't even want to go. Too nervous. Bye.
That's fucked.
And close the door. Okay. You're welcome.
Good. There's a lot more video than there is music.
I think I'm going over the deep end. I wanna wake up on an island.
Oh, okay.
Throw everybody a peace sign. Put all the static on silent. We could stay up all night. Pour one out for the simple times. Wish that I could put.
Pause. Yeah, I really dig the pocket of the drums too. And that hi-hat that they're using is so refreshing. It doesn't sound like it's just like a regular like trap electric hi-hat. It sounds like it's like a real sample of like an actual legit hi-hat. I like that. The little grooves that they have and then how they stack the guitars, one doing a picking pattern, and I think one just doing an elongated strum. Yeah. Also, how it segued from that little breakdown back into this, I thought it was gonna segue into like a whole ass other like musical transition, but that's okay. It's all right.
Put this game on pause. Skip this round. Take the headset off. Put my lip gloss on. Kick it at the mall like there's nothing wrong. I need to step away. And if I don't, I'm gonna go insane. Cause being grown up kinda sucks and I'm really just missing the simple times.
Pause. I love that outro outside of that chorus. I believe she did a chorus and then that outro that it's really, really nice. And it sounds like there might be like a guitar, a lead guitar mirroring that synth, that lead synth that's doing that. I really like it. I love when people blend electronic and acoustic elements in their music. Okay, that bridge. You hear that? She had like a little like 4-bar bridge, which was interesting. I thought it would like carry out the whole like 8, which is okay. Again, there's no rules to this music stuff, you know, especially, I mean, in the likes of country music. Though she seems more like a country pop artist from what I'm gathering in this record in particular. There's a lot of cinematic parts about this, honestly. There's a lot of music going on, but there's also more cinematic stuff. I had no idea. Mood, bitch. Can I just say mood to how they're drinking champagne? Like, honestly, I'm like working right now, but I'm taking a break to film this reaction video, but literally that is a mood.
Having a dress like this is worth it.
Yes. They are litty as a titty, man.
So the back is really, oh baby!
Oh, is she crying? Oh, and here it goes again, starting back up. Oh, okay. Coming up.
Wish that I could.
That was unnecessary. Musically, I'll get to the video in a second, but musically it sounds like there was a tambourine added, which is really dope as well. They just put it lower in the mix, but it's really good to have layered drums. So yeah, they definitely had like a little shaker and tambourine or something of that sort, which is dope.
Why did they do that?
All right. Well, this video was really random. I'm not gonna lie, like, I don't understand the context of it. I did not listen to the lyrics, like, per se all the way, because my mind was focusing on the instrumental, but yeah. In regards to the music, the instrumental is dope. I really did like, the highlighted moments for me were the interludes post-chorus with that synth and the guitar lead mirroring that. I mean, I liked how it started to pick up with the guitar layers, you know, and I really think it was a pretty interesting record. Now, the video per se, I feel like that kind of contrasts. I feel like, I don't know if it has much to do with what the song is about. I could be wrong, but it was definitely random the way they showed up and started, like, messing up, you know, everything at the wedding. I don't even know what it's called, man, but really interesting video. Not what I would have guessed, but great job, Kacey Musgraves. I've heard some of her other music before, too, which I fuck with. It's dope. I'm into country a little bit, you know, some Darius Rucker as well, and Taylor in her earlier years. She's still dope now, too, Taylor. No shade. Anyway, that was my reaction to this video, you guys. Let me know what you think about it in the comments down below about this song. Like, honestly, it was very random. But it's a good song, though. I do give it that. Thanks for rocking with me, and I guess I'm about to sign off right now. So, with that being said, Koji Kali, out.